Oh, we got this info from here. What's up, fellas? We're gonna have a Clash Royale tournament tonight. So just let me get a couple of things ready. For fans and followers. Bam, ba da ba. Okay, I think we're fine. Give the video some. Start broadcast. Perfect. I think we're good in here. Let me just, I think we remove the audio from here. This one's almost ready. This one, I'm hoping, is gonna start in a few. A few seconds, fellas. We're gonna start with this really fun Clash Royale tournament. The information in this is in the left side, guys. As soon as we have enough people, we're gonna start this tournament. It's only for followers and fans, so I'm not gonna share the password on Twitter or anything like that. So whoever's in the stream is gonna be able to join the tournament. Okay, so things are looking quite okay. How you doing, Megaton? 81 owns. Got more people coming also on YouTube. This is gonna be super fun. This is gonna be super fun, fellas. Super, super fun. Just give me a few seconds. Trying to check a couple of things in here. Okay, this one is running. Perfect. Perfect. Some fans. So, perfect. Checking this one. Bam, bam, bam. 1 second, fellas. We're gonna start this party running a few. This one is still connecting. This one. I wanna double check this if you guys don't mind. In the meantime, the information is in the screen, fellas, so you guys can join me. Okay? We're gonna have some fun playing some a Clash Royale tournament. You guys are more than welcome to join me. Oh, this is super cool. Let me see. I think that was the password. Let me double check. Ah! What is the password? I forgot the password. This one. Nah, no, you gotta be kidding me. Welcome, everybody. We have people joining already. Sweet! We're gonna have so much fun playing some Clash Royale. We got a tournament going on. So let's get this party rolling, fellas. The information is in the screen, left side of the screen. And if there's any audio, hold on, let me double check this. Ah! What is the password? I forgot the password. This one. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Are you gonna be kidding me? Okay. All right. Looks like we're live. Looks like we're finally live. Overlord, welcome aboard, fellas. Clash Royale tournament. We're gonna get this party running in a few seconds. I think we're almost ready to go. I think we're ready to go. Bam. Bam, ba da ba bam. Just bear with me, fellas. Bear with me. Well, actually, you guys need to start joining. We got 10 people. We are not gonna share the password on Twitter or on any other account. Whoever joined the tournament is gonna be able to participate, and that's it. Even if we are only 5 or 10 or I don't know how many we're gonna be. Okay, so doesn't really matter that part. Let me just check something. Okay, let me turn off the notification just in case. And this part is gonna get rolling in a few. So just bear with me, fellas. Bear with me, it's gonna be super fun. We're playing some Clash Royale tonight. Yesterday it was the Pixel Gun 3D. Today is the turn of Clash Royale, and tomorrow, I think we're gonna have, I think tomorrow is Star Wars Commanders night, something like that, okay? So just, let's get this party rolling, because now, for now on, we're gonna be streaming Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, that's the idea, at least, that's the idea, so, you guys are more than welcome to join the tournament, the information is on the screen. In the meantime, I'm gonna jump into another game just to show you something. Let me just get this party rolling because I got a lot of web screens open at the moment. So perfect. Let me see this one going. Yes, this one looks like it's going. Perfect. Okay, checking some information.
Okay, we got 11 people already. Sweet! Okay! This is gonna get super entertaining, fellas. This is gonna be super entertaining. Okay. So the information is in the screen, fellas. So you guys can join. Boom. Dismiss. Okay. Let's double check. I'm trying to check all the information on the screen right now, guys. Okay, let me see. We got Alfred Diaz in here. Really? Anthony's asking for the password. Dude, the password is in the left side of the screen. Read the password. Could you please take 1 second and take a look to the screen? It's on the left side, guys. The tournament tag is right there. The password is right there. Trying to make this as easy as possible so nobody can get confused. And we'll see. Ba-da-bum-bum. So you guys are more than welcome to join. We got people coming from everywhere. So it's going to be super, super amazing. Megatron. Oh, you cannot join because you're unlocking a chess tournament. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. This is a 200 players tournament, if I'm not wrong. Yep, 200 players. We already have 16 players. So we're going to wait for a few more seconds before getting into this tournament going, okay? Let's check in a couple of things. What's up, everybody? We got people coming from everywhere. Sasuke, welcome aboard. El Betote 123. What kind of name is that? Okay. Betote, welcome aboard. We got more people coming from here too. Let me see what is going on in here. Trying to check something real quick. Something real quick in here. Bam, ba da, bam. Hey, that's weird. What is going on with this? We're going to. Okay. And then we're going to do it again. Okay. Hopefully this is going to get fixed in a few seconds. One more time. Welcome, everybody. This is the Game Hunter channel streaming in many, many places right now. Just want to welcome all you guys for joining me tonight. We're going to have a really cool and fam Clash Royale tournament. We already have 21 people in here. Awesome. Awesome. And the tournament is going to be open just for followers and fans. We're not gonna change that. I mean, I'm not gonna start sharing the password, the anything with anybody else. It's just gonna be just us. It's gonna be super, super fun. And do you know what? I'm super excited because for the first time ever, I'm gonna be hosting a Clash Royale tournament, but live. This is gonna be, well, I don't know where you guys are located, but it's gonna be in Connecticut, Norwalk, Connecticut, on Sunday, August 14. I'm trying to confirm the time, but on Sunday, August 14, I'm going to be hosting a Clash Royale tournament in Norwalk, Connecticut. I believe the place is called Game Heaven. So you guys are more than welcome if you're in the area. Stop by there. Okay, it's going to be super, super fun. And we're going to give away some stuff. You know, the usual. Just have some fun. That's what we do. Okay, perfect. I'm just trying to double check what is going on in here. Got a really small issue in here. Ba-ba-ba. Modify Monkey. Welcome aboard, my friend. Playing some Clash Royale tonight. We're going to do a quick tournament. Okay, let me double check. Let's start the tournament. Dude! Until Dark 43? Come on, can you be a little bit more patient, dude? Come on. Come on, we only have 27 people. We're gonna start the tournament probably in the next 10 minutes or something like that. Who is Kingman 300? I have no idea. What notification is that? Oh, you guys are confusing me. Really? Really? What is the path, guys? The user and pass in the left side of the screen. Please. Read left side tournament tag and also password all lowercase. Subscribe now to the Game Hunter YouTube channel. Aha! You see what I did in there? Putting some pressure. Okay, 29 players. We're gonna give at least 10 more minutes to get this party rolling because finally I got everything running. I still have something pending in here. For some reason, this one doesn't want to start. And I'm wondering why. Trying to figure this out. Okay. 30. Perfect. Okay. Sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Got 30 people in here. And I'm double checking right now. Okay. Okay. Hold on a second. We got. Wrong. And then. Checking something else. I think it's fine. Something else. Okay. I was having a. I think it's fine. Something else. Okay. I was having a little issue today with the internet connection, apparently. So for some reason, it wasn't acting the way I wanted. But so far, apparently everything is, I think everything is fine, right? One more time, the tournament tag is UUJPC2. It's in the left side of the screen. And the password is subscribe now to the Game Hunter channel. Subliminal messages. Okay. All right, fellas. We're almost gonna stun a few. We got 36 players. Wow, this is awesome. Okay, the password's in the screen, fellas, and we're gonna start probably in around 10 minutes. In the meantime, I'm gonna show you something really, really, really cool. Modified Monkey, absolutely, my friend. The tournament is open for followers and fans, and it's in the left side of the screen. UUJPC2 password. Subscribe now to the Game Hunter channel on YouTube, of course. Okay. Sweet. Okay, so this thing is almost running. I don't know why this is not running. This is the only one that's not running. Kind of wondering what happened with this. Hold on. Let me see. Maybe I'm gonna make a change in here. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Now we're gonna turn off this off. Hold on. I didn't update that password. What are you talking about? Why are you talking about? What was that message for? That was so fishy. That was so fishy. Okay. How many players we have? Oh, hold on a second. We got 38 players. This is awesome. 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 Okay. We're going to start this party in a few more seconds, fellas. So just bear with me. We're going to have so much fun playing some Clash Royale. I'm going to try some... I got a couple troll decks. Just, I don't know. I just want to join for fun. I'm super, super tired, guys. I've been working all day, and then I decided to go to the beach because I found a spot for Pokemon Go, which I'm going to show you another stream. And I had so much fun in there. I almost forgot that I was going to host this tournament. I almost forgot. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Okay? Yes. It's my fault. I feel guilty now. But you know what? It's fine. It's fine. It was so much fun. I catch so many cool Pokemon. So I think it was Tentacruel. I think it was level 1300, which is not bad at all. Actually, that's really decent for that one. It was taking me forever to find Tentacruel, and I was able to find it with 1300. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, so things are looking okay. We got approximately 41. 41, fellas. 41. 41. So just keep joining. Information in the left side of the screen. We're going to be playing for an hour. Clash Royale. Live in many places. In many, many, many places. And I'm super happy that it actually is running okay. Welcome, everybody. We have people joining already. Oh, nice. This one, just don't check something real quick. So many cool Pokemon. So okay, good, 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 good. It's running, The password is subscribe now, fellas. It's in the screen. Come on, it's in the screen. Oh, what is that information? Oh, I forgot. What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Well, hold on a second. Okay. In the meantime, when you guys start joining the game, I'm going to show you something real quick. Oh, I don't know if you guys know, but I think it was last week. There was a new game that got released on Android devices and also iOS devices. It's called Rogue Ninja. And the cool thing that one of the characters in the game is me. So in the meantime, because we're going to wait for around 10 minutes, I'm going to jump into the game so I can show you, because we still have people to join. Like I said, let me see what time it is. It's 8:35 Eastern time, so we're going to wait until 8:45 before starting the tournament, okay? Just want to give the opportunity to as many people as possible, because unfortunately I was running late. I was planning to start at 8 o'clock, but then something went wrong with the program that I used to stream my iPad. I don't want to give you the whole story. It just didn't work out. But you know what? The most important part is that we're here. That's the most important part. So you guys are more than welcome to join. The tournament is going to start in a few more minutes. And in the meantime, I'm going to show you my video game. I'm super excited about that. We have something so cool. Okay, what it is? It is, I think I got it in here. All right, let me get out of here for a second. That's another one. Right there. Okay, in the meantime, guys, the tournament is in the left side of the screen. Tournament tag is UUJPC2, and the password is subscribe now. And this is so cool because this is me as a character in a video game. This is so cool. The game is called Rogue Ninja. And if you're gonna give it a try, it's free, of course, for iOS devices and Android devices. And if you use the code, let me see. I think I have a code for this game. Oh, yeah, because I was hosting the Clash Royale tournament. If you use the code Clash Hunter, let me see if I can do that. Use a code. The first 50 players who redeem this code, Clash Hunter. Is that the name? Hold on. Who is only one H. Okay, right there. See? That's the code. Clash Hunter. If you redeem this one, sweet. You're gonna get, I think it's like a 500 orbs for free, if I'm not wrong. Just double check. Ba-da-ba-bam. Oh, that's sweet. Okay. So if you wanna use the code is in the, I'm already mentioned that, it's Clash Hunter. Should I put it on the screen? Probably yes, probably no. It's important. Maybe yes, maybe no. But in the meantime, we're still waiting for people to join the Clash Royale tournament, which is in the left side of the screen. Code. Okay, I'm just going to put the code in the screen so you guys can redeem the code if you guys want. The code is Clash Onta. Free 500 orbs for this game. Okay? Ba-da-da-da. Where is that? Oh, right there. Ooh, edit, move over here. A little smaller, right there. Yeah, you can see it, right? I'm sure you can. Okay, I'm just gonna go in here. Perfect. So for the first 500, not 500, for the first 500 again. No, dude, wake up. For the first 50 people who use this code, which is in the screen, we're waiting, by the way, for the tournament to get going. Just waiting for you guys to join. Why can't change the code? Oh, yeah, there you go. Perfect. So the code is in the middle of the screen. Code Clash Hunter. If you redeem this code in this game, which is called Rogue Ninja, you're going to receive 500 orbs for free. So this is me as a 8-pixel character. This is amazing, guys. I was so, so happy when I saw this... This video game got released last week. Oh my god, so much fun. And I mean, look at this. I just can't believe that all the hard work that I've been doing for the last couple of, for a year and something else, is paying off big time. Okay, let's see if we can use it. Perfect. In disguise mode. Remember, we're a ninja, but right now I'm playing with Little Hunter. I'm playing with Little Hunter. So let's be a little bit careful. That was a close one. Nice! Okay. Guys, in the meantime, the Clash Royale tournament is gonna start in a few more seconds. The information in the left side of the screen. We're still waiting for people to join. So, go for it. We're gonna start in a few seconds. Okay, let me get out of here. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna try to probably flank this guard. Perfect. And I have a bomb. Let me see, I should probably use the bomb. Perfect. With the bow, I can definitely kill every single unit on the screen. A little hunter, keep moving forward. I love this game, man. Besides the fact that it's fun, having the opportunity to play with a character that is actually me in a video game is kind of like a unique. I'm super blessed for this opportunity. Okay, so I want to give you the opportunity, guys, to get some free 500 orbs if you guys use the code that is in the top of the screen, which is called Clash Hunter. Clash Hunter, I believe it is. Well, what's going on, everybody? I see everybody in the house. Eddie Hod, Troth Professor, Foxy1223, King Dynamite. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is amazing. Everybody's joining tonight. This is awesome. We're gonna have so much fun playing some Clash Royale. But in the meantime, I'm playing my video game, which is called Rogue Ninja. So you can play with the Game Hunter. Oh, how can you play with the Game Hunter code? Oh, I forgot that little detail. You need to use the code Hunter to unlock my character in the game, okay? If you use the code Hunter, you can unlock my character in this game, which is called Rogue Ninja. And it gets really challenging. Trust me, it gets really challenging. So let me use over here. Let's buy a bomb. Hopefully we get able to get closer. There's a couple of sniper towers in there. See those guys? There's some sentry towers in there. Let's be a little bit careful. Oh, there's a trap in there. Is that a trap? Is that a flower? I'm not really sure. Wow, this part is getting a little bit crazy. Is that a dog? Is that a dog in the middle? I don't know what it is. It looks super creepy. And be careful, the guys in red, you cannot kill those guys in red. Oh, I'm supposed to... Oh, okay. Oof. So lucky that I have the bomb. Careful, those little white stuff, stripes, those are gonna turn on the alarm. So trying to avoid those at any cost. I try to avoid everything. Okay, there's no trap in there. Perfect. We're getting close to the end of this map. This is the first mission. I haven't even finished the first mission in this my game. My bad. Okay, I didn't have enough time, unfortunately. In the meantime, guys, in the left side of the screen is information. Oh, trigger trap. No. Oh, careful. We're in trouble. We're in trouble. There's a dog. There's a samurai in the middle. I don't know if we're going to be able to get there. Rogue Ninja, if you use the code Hunter, you can unlock my character. And if you use the code Clash Hunter in the top of the screen, you can also receive 500 orbs for free. The game is free to play, so give it a try. Android devices and iOS devices. We're going to start the Clash Royale tournament in approximately five minutes, okay? So you guys need to join. The information is in the left side of the screen. Tournament tag is UUJPC2. Password, subscribe now to the Game Hunter channel. Okay, let's get this fire rolling. There's a dog in there. Oh, dude, that was... I feel like I'm playing a stealth game. Kind of like a Splinter Cell or something like that. I know, the graphics are not the same, but for me, it feels like that. It's really challenging. Okay, let's see where the guards are looking at. Perfect. One down. Awesome. Now the problem is, how are we gonna pass this area with a big samurai in there? Oh, this is not good, guys. Perfect, one down. This guy's gonna turn. How that works? Oh yeah, I think they're rotating. Alright, let's go. Let's go! Forget about strategy. There's no strategy in here. What? What kills me, man? Definitely, what kills me? Seriously? What kills me? Oh, man! Alright, let's give it a try one more time. Let me see. Oh, let me take a look to the tournament. Tournament. Let's see the status of the tournament. Thank you so much. Ba-da-ba-ba. We have 107 players. You guys are ridiculous. Thank you so much for joining, man. Awesome. 809. Sweet. Let's give it a few more minutes. This is super, super, super cool, guys. Super, super, super cool. Okay. In the meantime, let's go back to the game. We're going to give it like a 5 more minutes. Let's keep playing. We need little... No, I would like to call it Little Hunter because it sounds kind of weird. But you guys got the idea. We can use now... I think this one is speed. I think that's the plan. Speed boost. Oh, yeah. See? Oh, man. I'm so fast for you fellas. Nice. And now, let's go back over here because there's another item that I can get for free. Disgust. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. This is gonna be tricky. Oh, careful. Gee. What happened in there? Oh! Oh! Okay. Cool off, guys. Cool off. Kevin Molina, welcome everybody. Luis Alberto, the password is in the left side of the screen, guys. The term is going to start in a few seconds. Where is the password? Can you guys read? It's in the left side of the screen. I thought it's going to be easy if I put the information in the screen for you guys. So I don't need to be typing anything. Apparently it's not. Apparently you guys don't read the anything that I put on the screen, so that's actually super sad. Super sad. Okay, so the information on the tournament is in the left side of the screen, guys. Tournament tag is UUJPC2, and the password is subscribe now, okay?
Please read.
God, it's not that difficult. Okay, perfect. We got another item here. Ninja Hunter, taking care of business. Okay, that guy, those big red dudes. Oh, that's too big. Yeah, I cannot kill those guys, so I gotta be ultra careful. Ah! Oh, it's moving too fast! No, Trollfessor. Trollfessor. No, the game is called Rogue Ninja. If you wanna play with my character, you need to use the code Hunter. And if you wanna receive free 500 orbs, use the code in the top of the screen. I believe it's called Clash Hunter, which is a mix between Clash Royale, because we're hosting a Clash Royale tournament, and we're also playing some Rogue Ninja in the meantime. And we already have more than 100 people joining the tournament. That is amazing, guys. That is amazing. Super, super excited for that. Okay, let's be a little bit careful. Oh, actually, you guys know that my character, well, my avatar, on at least the YouTube channel, is based in the series Dragon Ball Z, right? I'm a huge fan of Dragon Ball Z. So if you pay attention to my avatar, it looks super similar to Gohan, right? So you can use that attack. Look at that, like a Super Saiyan. Well, not like a Super Saiyan, but you have the idea, okay? So if you hold, see? That's super cool, man. All right? I didn't know that part. Actually, the developer sent me a message yesterday. I think it was yesterday. And he said, hey, dude, there is a special attack that you can use. Ooh, with Little Hunter. Just hold. Oh, perfect. Just hold, and you're going to be able to get a special attack similar to Dragon Ball Z, which is super cool. Super cool. All right, let me get my gems. I'm going to probably need to go this way. This is going to be a little bit challenging. Oh, hey, saw me? No. Not yet. Oh, boy, this is getting challenging. Oh, I'm in the middle everywhere in here. Oh. Boy, this is perfect. All right, now let's make it rain. Let's make it rain. Nothing better than free gems, right? Or free orbs in this case. Ah, some of the orbs are getting as close to the samurai. Oh, that's a samurai, or is that one of the regular guards? I think it's regular guard. That's good. Perfect. We can kill the guy. Again, if you're gonna try this game, it's called Rogue Ninja, and it's available for Android devices and iOS devices for free, of course. And if you use the code Hunter, you can play with my character. And if you use the code Clash Hunter, you can get a... Oh, you know what? This is going to be a tough one, but you know what? Let's do this. No! Oh, I got greedy. Got too greedy. Greedy! Yeah, well, the idea is that I'm kind of like a Gohan. That was the idea of the avatar for the YouTube channel. Long time ago when I was just starting the game. I mean, on YouTube, but it was really cool that this game has that little detail that you can see me using that special attack. Oh, careful. Oof, this is gonna be a rough one. The game really gets difficult at one point. That's super. Oh, man. It feels like a... Well, Vegeta. Vegeta is always my favorite character in Dragon Ball Z. Let's be honest. I like the bad guys, and especially because the opportunities that Vegeta has to be the star of the show is they're super, super low, close to none, unfortunately. Because Goku always steals the show. Hey, we're doing fine. This guy's more nice. Oh, careful. Get a little bit greedy. Careful, little ninja. Hunter ninja. I'm getting a little bit better in the game, but still, it's really, really challenging. It's not as easy as you guys might think. But the controls respond super well, so that's actually good. Make the game a lot more enjoyable. Okay, we can use the bomb first. Let me get the bomb in the middle. Okay, so now I can come back and get my item. Oh, let's make it rain! Oh, yeah! Let's make it rain! Sweet! Trunks? Oh, yeah, Trunks is also cool. I like Vegeta, because Vegeta always trying to do his best, and he always fails. Every time that he believes that he has the most amazing training in the universe, and he can probably find... Oh, nice, another rain? we can finally reach some unimaginable levels of power. Goku show up and say, hey, I'm already level Saiyan level a million, and I'm actually a god. So that's super unfair. I feel super bad for Vegeta. That's why he's my favorite character. But my character in YouTube is based on Gohan. That's why this little character does this special attack. Okay, guys. As soon as I finish this, we're gonna join the Clash Royale tournament, because that's the main topic of this live stream. Live in many, many different locations. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. It's gonna be super, super fun. Tomorrow we're gonna do some... Tomorrow we're gonna do Star Wars Commander. Okay? Tomorrow we're doing Star Wars Commander. So stay tuned, because that's gonna be super, super cool. Super, super cool. Okay, hold on. So you need to pay attention to what I'm doing here. That car is moving way too fast. Ooh! Man, I forgot that this is a guard on top of that tower. Oh boy, this is getting super challenging. I'm so... Ah! That was just luck. That was... I triggered the alarm. Ugh, dude. Little Hunter, what are you doing? Little Hunter! Dude, pay attention to what you're doing, man. Oh, it's a trap! Every time that you get trapped, you're gonna start moving super, super slow. Alright, let's go to the tournament, fellas. Because that's why we're here. But I really wanted to show you this amazing, fun game. I'm super happy that I'm part of this game. I'm a character of a video game! What is more cooler than that, right? And the game, one more time, is called Rogue Ninja. You can use the code HUNTA to unlock my character. And if you use the code in the top of the screen, plus HUNTA, you're gonna receive free 500 orbs in the game. All right, so let me remove the code from the screen and let me get out of here, little Hunter. I'll come back later on. Let's see what's going on in the tournament, because the tournament should be ready. Let me see. I don't hear the game in the background. Hold on a second. Something's up. Oh, there you go. Okay. The audio was getting a little bit glitchy. All right, so what are we gonna do? Let's take a look to 172. This is awesome. All right, let's start the tournament. You guys are ready? I'm gonna give you 1 minute to get ready, fellas. 1 minute to get ready, and we're gonna start this tournament. Wow, 173 people. This is sweet. Okay, I haven't even posted the code anywhere else. Okay, maybe you guys are passing the code with your friends, but that is fine. Okay, as long as you guys subscribe, that's the idea. We're going to be doing tournaments every week. I'm going to stream live Mondays, Tuesday, and Wednesday. That's the plan. This Sunday, I have a special episode because I have 100 episodes of Slugterra Slag It Out. So it's going to be a special stream on Sunday. I'm trying to confirm the time. Probably it's going to be 9:30 Eastern Time, because I'm trying to reach some other audience. So 9:30 Eastern Time on Sunday, we're going to be playing some Slugterra Slag It Out. Get out. Okay? You guys are ready? You guys are ready. Good luck, everyone. And please have fun, because that's the reason I make this stuff. Okay? Please have fun. That is the whole idea. Okay? All right. We got 100. Whoa! God. Is there any chance that probably we're going to have a full tournament? 182 players just joining thanks to the streams. That is ridiculous, man. That is ridiculous. Wow. I'm speechless right now. Okay, let me see. Let me just check this real quick. For some reason, this stuff is not working. Not updating that. Let me just change this. I think we're good to go. Get a little water. 188, that's ridiculous, guys. Special stream on... Awesome. Okay. Hope you guys are ready. The tournament is gonna start now. 188. All right, fellas. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's have some fun. Okay, we're gonna play some Clash Royale in this tournament for followers and fans. The information of the tournament is still in the left side of the screen, so you guys can join me anytime. Thank you, everybody. We got DJ Kevin Cito, Kevin Cito K29. T-Man! Guys, you guys can join the tournament right now. We still have some spots because we have 10 spots. So everybody can join. Information left side of the screen. Let's take a look to one of the first battles in the meantime. I think we got Reactum from the clan Amsterdam fighting against the big boys. The X? Is that the name of the clan? And please, fellas, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. The information, of course, is The Game Hunter. You said for The Game Hunter, you can find me. I have so much fun playing different mobile games, so strongly recommend you to stop by in there and subscribe, because trust me, you're not gonna regret it. We play so many awesome mobile games, so much fun. All right, so what are we having here? We got React against the big boys. Reacta. I think it's Reacta. It's similar to Hunter, right? Reacta, Hawk Rider, Zap, Valkyrie, Britney Spears, and also Fire Spirit. Big Moys, Britney Spears, Valkyrie. Oh, are you guys playing with the same? Is this a mirror match? Please don't tell me it's a mirror match. Okay, well, it looks like. It looks super similar. Super similar. Oh, mini. Oh, that Hawk Rider is gonna hit the ground. Oh, boy. That's a good deployment of barbs. Okay, I thought for a second that the Hawk Rider was having a party, but no. Not really. Oh, wow. Those Fire Spirit, I'm telling you, fellas. The Fire Spirit is one of those most under... How do I say it? I don't know. People don't feel that it's worth it. But you know what? Fire Spirit only costs 2 elixir. And they're so useful, especially if you go with a Hawk Rider. Definitely, they can take care of many units. If you deploy, for example, a Fire Spirit against Barbarians, oh my god, the Barbarians are gonna suffer so much, it's not even funny. Guys, please have fun, man. Oh man, this is a big push. You got a big push in here. Oh, this is, that tower is down. There is no way. Confetti for Big Moys. There is no way this is gonna survive. A Mini P.E.K.K.A., Valkyrie, and Hawk Rider together. Are you kidding me? Gabriel, the password is in the left side of the screen, my friend. The tournament tag is UUJPCC2, password, subscribe now. Okay, this information is in the left side of the screen. Perfect, okay. All right, I'm gonna check the clan chat. Maybe I will, my friend, but in a few. Right now we are getting this party running, finally. But I hope you guys enjoyed the previous game that I showed you. That was so fun, man. So much fun playing some, oh, here comes the combo again. Valkyrie, Mini P.E.K.K.A., and Hawk Rider. Wow. It is deadly because it's pushing also. Mini P.E.K.K.A. can destroy the barbs. And in combination with the Valkyrie, was a no-brainer. Big Moist, 2-1. Good work. Oh, man. Really? Do you need to laugh at the end? That's kind of... That's not nice. That's definitely not nice. All right. Let's go and take a look to top number one, which is Thiago. Sounds like a... Portuguese Brazilian, so let's see what's going on. Oh, Thiago is pushing already. With Sparky? Hawk Rider? Wow, that's an interesting combo. I don't think that tower is gonna survive. So lucky! We were able to destroy the poor Sparky with the last arrow. With the last arrow in that tower. That was ridiculous, man. Wow. Okay, fellas, the information of the tournament is in the left side. I think we still have a couple of spots, so you can join at any time. The tournament tag is UUJPC2. Password is subscribe now in the left side of the screen, fellas. That's why I put information in there, so it's going to be easy for you to find. But apparently not. Just in case I decide to put information there. Just in case. Let's see if it works. Okay, here we go. For some reason, I feel like the screen is not full of the iPad. I don't know. Is that my idea? I think so. I think there's something going on. This is a little bit too big. All right, let me see if we can fix this real quick. In the meantime, let's go and see Daredevil, our top two in the tournament. Let's see what is going on in here. Playing some Clash Royale tonight. Okay, I think I found the problem. Oh, okay. Let's see. Can we get this fixed now? Hey! It is better. For some reason, it's looking a little bit small. Okay, here we go. Alright, so what do we have? We got a elliptic pinky. Elliptic pinky. Elliptic pinky, what is that? Okay, against Daredevil from the clan Chile. Okay, okay. That's really nice. I'm from Chile too, so I have to root for Daredevil. Okay, confetti for Daredevil. But it's a really close battle. Somebody, I think Daredevil is saying thank you for the confetti. I said no confetti. There you go. And see if you react. Okay, so we have a really close... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You see? We have a gentleman in here. Okay? Not everybody say thank you when somebody throw confetti. But this push is gonna tough. That Hog Ride, apparently Elliptic Pinky wasn't ready for the Hog Ride. Wow, the Hog Ride just... Really? That looked extremely easy. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that was super, super easy. Okay. In the meantime, from the left side, we got Sparky, which is going to be fighting against the Wizard, but with Royal Giant. Wow. Okay. This is definitely going to hurt. That's a nice freeze, dude. Perfect freeze. You deserve some confetti. Perfect freeze in the middle, in between Sparky and the Royal Giant, and he was able to. So I thought that tower was down. I have to admit, I thought that tower was going down. I cannot believe I actually survived. All right, that tower is definitely going down. Push between the Giant, Wizard, and Valkyrie. There is nowhere that Daredevil is going to survive that far. Wow. Okay, things are getting a little bit crazy here. First, Duel Wizard, Mini Pekka, and Giant. I can almost say good game, but. There's some guard. Oh, guards! So useful, man. Those guards are awesome. I love the guards. This one card is still, people don't use it that much, but you know what? It is super useful. Let me see if I can change something in here. For some reason, it looks like it's giving us the wrong information. This tree. That's a nice freeze, dude. Hold on. Sorry about that. Trying to see what is going on in here with the stream. Let's go back. Wow, the tournament is full. Are you kidding me? You got a full tournament already? That is awesome. Okay, so let's go and take a look to Gods. Gods in this moment is in third place. And remember, it's a 200 players. So the first play, I'm not really sure. Wow, can I check the little... the rewards? No, from here. Oh, let's go and see Gems from the clan Mexico. Let's see what is going on in there. Ba-da-ba-bum. Leandro from Familia, apparently it's Brazil, ER, against Jams. I think Jams is going down. Nobody like that Jams. Oh boy, we're in trouble. Even if you survive, look at that column of troops that were pushing forward. The Giant, Three Musketeers, Prince, and Hog Rider. Wow. That was a tough one. Now let's see Guts. Guts is in third place, battling against Joseph Chris. Joseph Chris already pissed. From Rampage Chile. Oh, hey, there is a bunch of Chilean players in here. Really? That's cool. I mean, I'm super happy for that. Okay, I wasn't sure you guys are going to join, but this... Well, we have a full tournament, guys. We have a full 200 people tournament without even posting the code on Twitter or Facebook anywhere in place. Just for people who are actually watching the stream. So I'm super, super happy. Thank you so much for joining me tonight. In this Tuesday, August 2nd, playing some Clash Royale. And we were playing some Rogue Ninja too. Rogue Ninja, super cute game. And the Game Hunter is part of the game as a playable character. So you can unlock the Game Hunter using the code... Hunter, yes. And if you use the code Hunter... No, Clash Hunter, you can receive 500 orbs for free. Wow, Joseph, wow, that was a big push. I wasn't even paying attention, but Joseph, Chris, just walk over. Gods, what is going on with the first three places, man? They keep changing. That is good. And the first place is gonna receive 120 cards. I'm gonna ask you a big favor, fellas. By the end of the tournament, I want you to post on Twitter, okay, if you receive a cool card, okay? If you receive a legendary card for any of the chests from this tournament, please post on Twitter. You can tag me, of course, at the Game Hunter, because I really want to know if you guys are receiving some cool prizes, okay? And like I say, I mentioned this before, on August 14, I'm trying to confirm the time. August 14, I'm going to be hosting a Clash Royale tournament, but live, in a gaming place. The place is called Game Heaven in Norwalk, Connecticut. So if you're in Connecticut or New York, that area, you guys can join me on August 14. We're gonna have a really cool Clash Royale tournament. We're gonna eat some pizza. We're gonna have some fun. I'm gonna give away some Clash of Clan calendars. So much fun, fellas. So if you're in the area, don't forget to stop by and take a look to that awesome tournament of Clash Royale. Wow, there's a lot of things going on here. This is super cool. Thank you everybody for all the new followers. And super happy and blessed for having such an amazing group of fans and followers. I cannot believe that we actually fill in the tournament. 200 players? So what is the next challenge? So the next tournament, I need to probably host a 300 tournament? Is that what we have to do? Well, apparently yes. Apparently that's the next step, because we're already filling this tournament super fast. Wow. Okay, in the meantime, let me take a look to the chat. Yeah, unfortunately the tournament is full right now, guys. I'm sorry. So sorry about that. I'm super happy for that, but I'm sorry about that. Okay, well, hold on. The Libyan Knight, I believe, is the top one, and he's winning only a couple seconds to go. That is a really well-placed cannon, distracting the Royal Giant. And Sparky is way too slow to get him on time. Victory is for the Libyan Knight, which I believe still in first place. Good job, man. Good job. Okay. First, that wasn't like a fair play, but you know what? It still counts. At least he didn't say thanks. I think that is the most offensive things that you can tell to any other player when you finish a battle. If you win a battle and you tell the other player thanks, I think that's awful. That is my personal opinion, because I feel like I'm saying, hey, dude, that was such an easy victory that I'm gonna just say thanks for the victory, for the 3 points or something. I know it sounds terrible. All right, Epileptic Pinky. We already saw Epileptic Pinky, so let's take a look to Danilo. Let's wait for Danilo a few seconds. Danilo just rank up 19. Really? 19? Wow. Okay. So let's see what's going on with Danilo. Oh, Danilo. Danilo went down to number 4, but let's take a look. Francis Pros from Mujiwaras. Mujiwaras, another clan from Chile, against Danilo from Game Heart. Let's see what's going on. So far, Francisco is using Britney Spears and also the Valkyrie, and Danilo is Hawk Rider and Sab. Oh, Musketeer. Okay. Of course, I was expecting to find every battle with Hawk Riders. I mean, you don't need to be like a magician to figure that out. But definitely, it's so easy to figure it out that now everybody keep using the Hawk Rider. I mean, I think the Hawk Rider cycle is still the best free-to-play. Yeah, I think it's the best free-to-play deck that you can have in the game. Still effective in a competitive level. You don't need legendary cards. But even when, I gotta be honest, if you wanna be competitive in the game, you need to have at least one legendary card. Most of the time, if you take a look to the top 10s in big tournaments, most of the time they're gonna have the Ice Wizard, Princess, and maybe the Miner with Zap. Those four cards. I saw those four cards in so many decks. So many champions in decks. It's really funny. All right, Gabriel is asking me about why do you not play Planet Pirates anymore? Well, Planet Pirates is an amazing game. I love it. Dude, we have more than, I think we have probably like a 50 episode of Planet Pirates. I love the game. The fact is that I have so many series going on in the channel that I need to focus myself, okay? Because if I keep adding series, it gets super messy, because the only thing that I receive from you guys is, for example, if I post a Clash Royale video, you guys are asking for Star Wars Commander videos. If I post a Star Wars Commander video, you guys are gonna start asking me for Pokemon Go video. So it's super difficult to keep everybody happy. So I need to find my way in order to have everything organized. I need to give priority to the biggest titles in the channel, which are Clash Royale, Star Wars Commander, Pokemon Go, and Slug Terrace. We're gonna have some other series, okay? We have some other series going on right now, but those are the primaries. So I need to make some room. Unfortunately, I'm gonna need to kill some series. Bandit Pirate is one of those, but I strongly recommend to try that game. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I'm gonna play again if they release new Truth, okay? If they release another patch with Truth, we're gonna be playing Bandit Pirate one more time. But in the meantime, we're gonna put it on hold, okay? Perfect. I'm checking every single of the stream. We have people everywhere. Super, super happy for this. Thank you everybody for all the new followers. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's The Game Hunter. And we are in sudden death in here. Okay, well, let's pay attention for a second. We have a really close battle, but Poison is gonna finish the game. Whoa! Poison is gonna finish the game. Yeah, yeah, Sap. Francisco has Sap. You have Sap, dude. He's coming down. That Sap is got Britney Spears stole. Britney Spears stole the show? Seriously? That's awesome! That's awesome! Okay, Francisco, let's see where you move. Francisco is in a good position. Probably not. What? Dude, I thought you were like in the top 10. No, not even that. Alright, let's pick a random battle. Again. Okay. Shiro. Shiro 17 AJ against Topping 01. This is like in the middle of the tournament board. So let's see what's going on in here. So far, a close battle. Shiro has the advantage. It has like a 1,000 hit points down in the top right corner tower. And he's pushing with some barbarians. But Inferno Tile plus Wizard. As you can see, myself as a wizard on the right side. It's for a reason. It's one of my favorite cards. So useful in defense. You can destroy minions. You can destroy barbarians. They can definitely do a lot of damage with the wizard. It's a little bit difficult to use and master because unfortunately it's a really expensive card, but you can definitely use and find some really cool combos with the wizard. Look at the wizard doing some crazy damage, almost 200 points per attack per fireball. That is silly. That is silly. Okay, right now Shiro's has the advantage. You're gonna throw some confetti. Congratulations, my friend. And I think they're both waiting right now. Shiro has the advantage because he also has the miner. So you know that, you know what I mean. You can deploy the miner at any second. Look at my battle. I'll take a look to that in a few. Okay. King Dynamite. I'll look for you in a few. All right. So we got a push between the giant. Oh, the skeleton went down in 2 seconds. I don't know if. Oh, perfect. He was able to survive that part. I thought for a second that the bomb is gonna kill the Sparky, but I guess Sparky was able to. Oh no! You see, that's one of the things. If he deployed the wizard. Wow! Whoa! What a nice arrow! Perfect timing for the arrow before Sparky do some crazy damage, and he was able to destroy those minions. Wow! Okay, wizard is pushing. Here comes the miner. I'm telling you, that was one of the problems for Topping, finding the way to counter the miner. Right now the miner has some decent damage in that tower. 246 can easily be destroyed by another miner and arrow probably. So, but look at this Topping. I'm gonna throw some confetti. He's pushing with the Royal Giant, Wizard, some barbs, but the defense, yeah, this is a really strong defense. Inferno Tower. Inferno Tower is such a cool and powerful defensive building. Super, whoa! Oh, it's still alive! Well, there is no way that Topping is gonna come back from this one. Because just one arrow and that will do it. The tower's going down. Yes? No? Maybe? The miner's gonna make it first. Boom! Okay, good job, man. Shiro 17AJ, good job, my friend. Sweet! Nice. Let's take a look to the top 10. Ooh, we got some new people in here. Check me out, Little Wolf. Okay, let me see where there's Little Wolf. Little Wolf, Little Wolf, Little Wolf. Okay, I'm trying to follow your request, fellas. But this is gonna be gonna take me like 2 hours to find you, man. But still, let me try. Little Wolf. Hopefully you're not in position 200, man. Otherwise I'm gonna be super pissed for wasting an hour looking for you. Alright. Little Wolf. I don't know. I don't see you, man. I don't know where you are. Are you in the tournament? Are you in the tournament by any chance? I hope you are. I hope you are. A lethal wolf. Lethal wolf. Oh, man. Nah. No. Nah. Ooh, look at that. We are 123. That's not too bad. I think we're doing good without playing. We will probably get a prize. Lethal wolf. Oh, man. Seriously? In which position are you? Ugh. Even my friend Gordinho is here. Oh. No, that's not a real Gordinho. I think Gordinho definitely is in the... He's a YouTuber from Brazil. We're close friend. We went to Finland together to visit Supercell. It was so much fun. So much fun. Dude, I couldn't find you. Seriously? You made me waste all this time? Ah, oh, man, you missed me. Yeah, I don't know why, man. I went through the whole list. Okay, you know what? Let's go for a battle book, whatever I have. I don't even know what I have. What do I have? Let me see. I don't even remember. What is the deck I was using? Let's troll. Let's troll with this deck in the meantime. Oh, yeah, I was trolling with the bowler. I forgot. I was trolling with the bowler. Okay, let's see. We're going to start probably pushing with the Ice Wizard from this side. What are we going to do is probably going to deploy the bowler in a few more seconds. Let me see if I got enough time. I think I got enough time. Okay, that's fine. Perfect. All right, bowler time. Bowler time. All right, bowler. Need to start pushing the mini P.E.K.K.A. Ah! Good. Ah! No! That's why I'm not using this deck. Now I remember why I'm not using this deck anymore. My trolling deck is not working the way I want it. Alright, where is my beautiful over there. Okay, my bowler. Looking for my bowler. He's the star. He's the star of this deck. Oh, you're gonna start pushing from the other side already. That's fine. Okay. Let's see if the Ice Wizard can do something. Probably not. Okay, at least the princess is going from the other side, which is good. That is good. That is good. Okay, I'm probably going to boot the... There you go, the Ice Wizard to provide some extra support. Perfect. Let's see if we can put some goblins in here. Perfect. Going to put the guards in front to protect against that mini P.E.K.K.A. That princess is causing me some trouble, guys. That princess is causing me some big, big, big trouble. Let's see if we can put the Valkyrie in the middle. That's going to be the only way to survive this part. No, my troll deck! Do not destroy my troll deck. I was having so much fun with this. Seriously? Okay. The princess finally brought down my tower. Let me see. Let me wait for a few seconds. Okay, now we can start pushing with that. Now we can start pushing from there. Perfect. Alright, those minions are going to cause some trouble. Yes. Nah, that's fine. I'm still super relaxed. I'm still super relaxed. I don't know why. Because we're not doing anything right now. But okay. That is fine. Perfect. Come on, Valkyrie. Come on, Valkyrie. I need you. Oh, actually, that was a good defense. I thought we were in big trouble, but we were able to survive. That's good. Let's see if we can start pushing finally. That'll be useful. Not really sure we're going to be able to do much. No, there's no way. There's no way. No way we're coming back from this one. Let's see if we can put the ball. That's why I don't not using that ball. Remind me, fellas, do not try crazy decks in the middle of tournament. Please remind me that next time, because definitely was a bad idea. Bad idea. I have no idea what I was doing with those. Okay. Well played, my friend. Well played. You deserve more points. Puerto Rico rock. Sweet. Okay, I gotta double check what I was doing. Let me see my decks. What decks I were experimenting? Oh, yeah, I was experimenting with this stuff. Definitely not a good idea. Trying to figure out another way to use the boulder. And I thought with the guards and the Ice Wizard, maybe we can do something. This is one of my favorite tournament decks that I'm using, the Miner, the Ice Wizard, also the Princess, and Sap. That is the main core combination of the battle deck that I'm using during tournaments. So we're going to probably use that one in another battle. Let's take a look over here because I have a couple of requests. Now, number 50. Oh, let's take a look. I don't know if we're going to be able to get there on time. 58. No, I don't see you there. Gabriel YouTube. Let's see what Gabriel YouTube, what he's doing. All right, Gabriel, show me what you're doing against Sandro from UAP Chile. There you go. We got a full force, 1 minute and 30 seconds to go. We got a Elixir Collective, Valkyrie, Musketeer, Hog Rider, Sap, Cannon, Ice Wizard, and Poison against Royal Giant, Archer, Sap, Mini Pekka, Fire Spirit, Hog Rider, Valkyrie, and Fireball. And seems to be a really close battle. Wow. It's a really evenly matched right now because, and let's see what kind of, yeah, okay, I thought for a second that one of the players was using the classic Hog Rider and Fire Spirit, but in this case it was zero damage. Zero damage, and the counter is gonna be lethal because we have Valkyrie, which is with a Hog Rider and Ice Wizard. That Hog Rider is gonna be able to do some damage, yes. One hammer, is hammer time? Three? Yes. Three hammers, and that was actually big because the Ice Wizard is gonna be able to hit once. Oh, so close! So close, man! Wow! Okay, Fireball in the middle. Musketeer, Ice Wizard. Okay, you know what? I don't think that Sandro's gonna be able to survive this attack. Oh, at least the Mini Pekka. Did the Mini Pekka do some? No! It's hammer time! It's hammer time! Good job, Gabriel, YouTube! Because there is no way that Sandro can come back. Sense of confetti. Perfect. That was a good battle. That was a good battle. But that big push with the Valkyrie, Hawk Rider, and Ice Wizard, super difficult to stop. The information in the tournament is in the left side of the screen, fellas. Please open your eyes right there. Tournament tag and also password. The password is subscribe now. I'm not really sure we had spots. I can show you right now. Yeah, we had two spots. We had two spots, fellas. We got 33 minutes to go in the tournament. So you guys want to join? Go for it now. We got two spots. The tournament information is in the left side of the screen. Penina. Let's take a look what Penina is doing. Let's see what Penina is doing. Okay. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. We got the Sparky. Sparky and G-Giant. I saw that combo so many times, man. So many times. It's so deadly. So deadly. I mean, there are a lot of people are trying to find ways to counter the combo Sparky and the Giant, because it's really difficult to stop. It's really difficult to stop. You put the Giant in front, the Giant is going to receive all the damage, and in behind you got Sparky, and Sparky doing some crazy damage. Also, it's, like I said, it's difficult to stop. There is some easy combination for it. Probably Sap. Sap with a couple of Skeletons can probably destroy Sparky. Even just Skeletons. Just Skeletons can take care of this. It's that easy. Oh, the big push with just minions? What? Big Daddy beat it again. Wow. 3-star with minions and Miner. Usually the minions don't survive more than 3 seconds, but Big Daddy proved me wrong. Wow, this is super cool. Thank you. Hey, Camcore Greg. How you doing, my friend? It's been a long time. Thank you so much for joining me tonight in this live stream of Clash Royale tournament. Information in the left side of the screen, fellas. If you guys want to join, we still have a couple spots. Oh, it's full. I'm sorry. The tournament is full already. Wow. Okay, I'm promoting this stuff and all the side. Everything is already full. Savage 101. Love you, Hunter. Awesome, guys. I love you guys too, man. I got the best. Look at this. I don't have probably a million subscribers, but the subscribers that I have are the best. Are the best. Super supportive. They love what I do. It's super difficult to have a YouTube channel that covers so many video games and in a high level too. So I'm super grateful for having you guys. I know it's a little bit difficult sometimes because sometimes you guys want to see just one game in particular, but I'm doing my best to provide the best content on YouTube on mobile gaming. Actually, I'm super happy because I got invited to the New York Media Event, which is a big event in New York City. I'm gonna be the speaker representing some YouTubers, and that is gonna be, I believe, in September 28th. In New York City. I'm gonna be the speaker in that tournament, in that event, which I believe is gonna have like a 4,000 people in the audience. It's gonna be crazy. And I'm the speaker. Are you kidding me? That's probably because people are recognizing, companies are recognizing, the market is recognizing what the Game Hunter channel is bringing to the table. I'm not dedicated to just one game. My mission is to show you all kind of games, mobile games especially, of course, that's the main purpose of the channel. Okay, well, let's go back to the battle, because there's something going on. Topin is down, 1-0, and Karen, 3 crowns only. I love that name. Three crowns only. Okay. The tournament's gonna end in 30 minutes, fellas. 30 minutes. Let's take a look to the chart one more time. The mini P.E.K.K.A. is an easy counter to Sparky. Well, it's an easy, but you know what? The best counter for Sparky are still the skeleton. Skeletons, man. Skeleton that cost only one elixir. If you deploy the skeleton at the right time, you can definitely take care of Sparky, because Sparky won't be able to destroy the 3 skeletons or 4 skeletons. I think they're 4 now, right? Sparky won't be able to. If you surround Sparky with a skeleton, the skeleton can take care of Sparky in 2 seconds. That is the cheapest way and the easy way to counter Sparky. The other one is use sap. Assume if Sparky get close to the tower, just use sap. That is gonna refresh or restart the attack of the Tesla, and it's gonna give you probably enough time to get close to Sparky and take care of Beastie. Whoa! We have a big push with 3 musketeers, Trista. Well, Karen said it. 3 crumbs only. Good job. That was a good battle. That was an awesome battle. Okay, we are full right now, fellas, unfortunately. We got 200 players, which is what we're looking for. He always misses me. Well, dude, you keep changing. Okay, 79. Let me see who's 79. If it's not you, I'm still going to take a look to 79. Let's see who's 79. 79. I see Lynx. I'm pretty sure it's not you, Lethal, but we still going to give it a shot and take a look to this battle between Francisco Pros again. Francisco Bros again? This is the second time you've been live on stream, man. Alright. Now show me what you got, my friend. Show me what you got. Okay. Apparently Francisco is not happy because Icy Lynx is doing a really good job. Inferno Tower Blast, Ice Wizard. I'm definitely going to be able to stop the Hog Rider. And the tower in the top right corner is only 269 hit points left. So one fireball and it's game over. What? What's up? Sap, you have sap, dude. You better use sap because they're pushing. He's in a rush, trying to get to the cards. Hog Rider's hit it. Dude, if you lose this battle, it's gonna be your fault. If you lose the battle, it's gonna... Oh, so close. Wow. For a second, I thought that Francisco was making a comeback. Wow, what a battle! That was a good battle! From Star Wars R2-D2. That's the name of the clan? That's awesome. Love it. I'm sorry I left you, Lee, but I went going everywhere. I'm gonna go to them. That's fine. That's okay, man. The man in the myth, the legend, send a share. He's some love. No, YouTube, that nation? Awesome. Of course, my friend. We can love each other. I love my fans and followers, fellas. So much. That's why I do this job. I was working today for like 9 hours at the office. And then I decide to... let's go take a look to Andrea. I decide to go to the beach to play some Pokemon Go because I need to get to level 25. I finally reached level 25, trainer 25, which was awesome. And then I have to rush to come back home, just take a shower and start streaming right now for you guys. So it's been one of those crazy days, man. I'm super tired, but you know what? We are here streaming because you guys asked me for it. I have so much fun, man. I have so much fun doing my job. And again, it's... What? Can you guys attack? Alright, thank you. Jeez, I'm doing this speech, it looks like Andrea and Che were just sitting down just looking at what I'm saying. It's not really easy. It's really cool to be a YouTuber and a streamer, but you need to sacrifice a lot of your time. And in my case, it's been a little more complicated because I'm a system engineer, so I have another job, and I'm also capable to do, I don't know how, a full-time YouTuber streamer, which is difficult, but you know what? I'll do it because I love it, and I receive so much love coming from you, fellas. So that's why I'm getting emotional. I'm gonna get emotional, and I'm gonna say thank you for every second. Thank you for every like. Thank you for every comment that you guys post in my YouTube channel, The Game Hunter. Super, super happy. Okay, let's go back to this, because otherwise we're going to start crying, and that's not the idea. All right, big push by Shake. Shake got this battle pretty much. Depending on how great it. Oh, nice zap. Right now, let's see. I don't think that Zap is going to be capable to destroy that tower of Andrea. But it has a Miner! Okay, Miner and Zap probably going to be more than enough. Depending on what's going on in the top right corner, you still have the Musketeer, and the Musketeer is kind of deadly. Okay. Hold on, we have a rocket. Oh, Andrea! That was a Zap rocket combo? Are you insane or what? That was awesome, dude. That was awesome. Nah, but no, dude. I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure Andrea is she. Clash of Italy. Ah, we have some Italian. We have some Italiano. That's awesome. Awesome. I understand Italian, by the way. I don't speak Italian very well, but I understand Italian very well. And by the way, I speak Spanish, in case you guys are wondering. What's going on with his accent? Why is his accent so awful? So weird. Well, it is because I'm from Chile, okay? Probably most of you guys already know. But still, I need to let you guys know, in case you are a new follower, new subscriber, now you know why my voice is so funny, and people sometimes stay on my channel because they love my accent all of it, because it looks so weird. Whatever it takes, man. Whatever it takes. That's awesome. All right, excellent, man. That's an awesome. Check your channel. Also, absolutely, YouTube. Take a look to the top of the screen, right side. You can see that's my name, The Game Hunter. Just search for that on YouTube, and you're gonna find my channel. We are reaching 60,000 in a few more days, dude. 60,000 subscribers. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. So grateful. And things are getting super, super crazy. I was supposed to go to the Clash Royale tournament in Shanghai. I just couldn't make it. But I'm going to be in New York City on September 28th. September 28th. I'm going to be speaker for the New York. I think it's called New York Media Event Festival. Something is really big. It's really, really big in New York. It's a big, big, big festival. And I'm going to be the speaker representing. Oh, Andrea won. Okay, I thought for a second that Jake came back at the end. I'm going to be the speaker in that event. So I'm super grateful for that. And in August 14, if you live in Connecticut or New York area, on August 14, I'm going to be organizing a live Clash Royale tournament, which is going to be, I believe the location is called Game Heaven in Norwalk, Connecticut. That is going to be on August 14. I'm trying to confirm at what time, but it's going to be super, super fun. We're going to have pizza. We're going to have a Clash of Clans calendar, some prizes. It's going to be so, so, so much fun. So if you guys are in the Connecticut area, or, well, anywhere, if you want to travel to Connecticut for that tournament, please do it. We're going to have so much fun together. Okay, let's see what's going on in here. We got a Sniper Princess taking care of business, and the Ice Wizard finally decide to join the party. The Ice Wizard, let me tell you this, because I'm trying to clarify. Received so many comments from you fellas asking me, what is the best card in Clash Royale? No questions asked, is the Ice Wizard. It's the best card in the game, man. That Ice Wizard has so many hit points and is so useful. You can use it so well on defense and offense. I don't know. Which one is your favorite card? Please post in the chat. Let me know. My personal opinion is the Ice Wizard. It's so much that I'm going to show you. Let's change the banner. Yeah, the right side. Which one is the right side? Hold on. Yeah, now I'm going to make a boo-boo in here. I'm going to make a boo-boo. But we need to do it. We need to do it. Hold on. Manta. And here comes my favorite card in the game. There you go. The Ice Wizard. Looks so cool, man. It looks so cool. Information of the tournament is in the left side of the screen, fellas. It's UUJPC2. Password, subscribe now. The Miner, well, the Miner is really good. Yes, I give you that. The Miner has so many hit points that you I think one of the best combo with the miner is you deploy the miner, put poison, or miner hog rider. See, you deploy the miner is gonna receive damage from the tower, and in the meantime, it's gonna give enough time for the hog rider to get close to the tower. Okay, who wants the banner? I didn't pay attention. Sorry on that. I was so busy changing the banner. All right, Dreams from UAP Chile, who's still in first place. Nice, congratulations, my friend. 20 minutes to go, and Andreas Silvaren, you know what, let's go. We need to keep an eye in the top 10 of the tournament. All right, let's take a look. Password of the tournament, dude, it's in the left side of the screen. Right there, say subscribe now. Okay, I'm not doing promotion, I'm just saying subscribe now is the password. In case you guys are wondering. Some people want me to say hi in Spanish. Okay, absolutely. Un saludo para todos mis amigos de habla hispana que están viendo este stream de Clash Royale. También vamos a hacer unos videos en español, así que estén atentos. Va a estar muy, muy, muy entretenido eso. Torneos de Clash Royale en español. Vamos también a hacer videos de Slugterra en español. Así que va a estar muy, muy, muy entretenido. Y volvamos al inglés. Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys. I need to make that little pause. Because I have so many followers who speak Spanish that I need to stop by for a second and say hi to them. Okay, absolutely. All right, things are looking okay. Luan GR. How do you make those heart? I thought you can use a special emojis in the name. Apparently they can. All right, so here we go. Ryan from Clan Not a Chance. Awesome. I guess. Okay, stop trolling. No. Do we have... Okay. I thought for a second we have spammers. Emoji spammers. Okay, I think we do. That is not funny at all. This is definitely not funny. Right. If you guys want to emoji fight, I'll give you emoji fight. I'll give you emoji fight right now. Oh, but I need to move these guys up. Never mind. Okay, I don't wanna mess around with the stream right now. la contraseña, el paso de estar el lado izquierdo de la pantalla, amigos. Tomen un segundo, miren, al lado izquierdo, torneo es UUJPC2 y el paso es subscribe now. Okay, thank you. Right, that was my pause in Spanish one more time. Are you gonna do another tournament? Yeah, we're gonna do tournaments every week. The next stream is coming tomorrow. We're gonna be playing some Star Wars Commander, and maybe I'm gonna try to do something on Wednesday, Thursday. I don't know. I got an appointment in the evening, but I'll figure it out. But at least for tomorrow, we have another live stream coming, which is for Star Wars Commander, which is the game that make my channel popular in YouTube, right? My channel become popular because of that game, and most of the videos that you find on YouTube about Star Wars Commander are from my channel, so stop by there. Tomorrow it's gonna be probably the same time, around 7:30, 8 o'clock Eastern time, so be here, we'll have so much fun. Can you take a look to my deck? My name is Elite Slayer. It's gonna be a little bit difficult, my friend, to find your name in a group of 200 players. But maybe in another occasion I'll take a look, okay? The next tournament, yes, and answering messages all over the place. Are you still going hard? I haven't seen you. Oh yeah, dude, I'm always hard. Dude, I'm always hard in tournaments, in streams and stuff like that. It's just that I've been so busy with the YouTube channel. I've been invited to so many events. I've been traveling a lot, so it's been super difficult to figure out a specific time to do live streams. But I have decided that I'm not gonna record videos Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. So those 3 days are dedicated for live streaming. Live streaming. Yes. Oh, Tragic, how you doing, brother? Actually, Tragic, we gotta go to New York City, dude. We gotta go to New York City. I have my spot to play some Pokemon Go. Actually, I got some really, really cool Pokemon locations in New York City. I think one is called Bryant Park. That's behind the public library. If you guys saw Spider-Man, that is the public library in New York City. Behind that is Bryant Park. And I think that's the best spot to catch Pokemon in Pokemon Go in New York City. The other one is Central Park. The other place was the Grand Army Plaza, which is right outside Central Park, close to the Plaza Hotel. Really cool place. 200 people playing Pokemon Go and there are 200 people. I record a video and that video is gonna probably go live this weekend. So stay tuned to my channel because I have plenty of videos of Pokemon Go and I'm posting more videos about that trip. Actually tomorrow probably I'm gonna post the video when I went to Central Park for the first time. It was ridiculous, man. I catch so many Pokemon, it's not even funny. So many Pokemon. I thought that the Pikachu was like an exclusive, a really difficult Pokemon to find. Not in New York City, fellas. There were rats everywhere, electric rats everywhere. So much fun catching Pikachu. I'm gonna probably stream Pokemon Go in the next couple days. I'm trying to collect some more Stardust so I can make an episode, sit down and explain you a little bit more about the game. I received a couple of comments asking me, how do you do it, man? How do you move that fast in the game? How do you play so many games? I've always been good in every single game. Well, in Pokemon Go, you really need to dedicate time. That is the challenge. You have to go outside. And I'm not the kind of player who actually is gonna go and sit down behind under a Pokestop with a lure model. No. I like to explore. Some of the videos, I got more than 30 videos on my YouTube channel about Pokemon Go. Most of the videos are in different locations. In Connecticut, New York, Pennsylvania, and also I'm trying to get to New Jersey. So, yeah, I'm traveling. That is the whole idea of Pokemon Go, right? I mean, some people were super concerned. They were really concerned and complaining that PokeVision got removed and banned, right? PokeVision was a website that, people were using to track Pokemon, which I found that is... I don't know what is the point, man. The whole point of the game is to go outside and have some fun, explore, not to sit down in your computer, just wait for a Pokemon to appear and then just walk for down. It was ridiculous. I don't know why they came up with the idea of PokeVision. Somebody come up with a plan, I don't know why. It doesn't make any sense. And I'm completely against that. I never use it, never gonna use it either, even if they come out with other tools. I'd rather go outside and explore myself. I already have like 120 Pokemon. Just walking and exploring, okay? So you can do it too. Anyway, let's not talk about Pokemon Go because I'm getting super, super, super excited about it. Super, super, super excited about it. So let's not do that. All right. Anyway, here we go. Well, I shouldn't say this, but I'm planning to do some Pokemon stuff with Galadon. I'm pretty sure you guys know Galadon, right? He's a big YouTuber. And we plan to do some Pokemon Go videos together because we're both from the same area. I mean, I live in Connecticut and he lives in New York. So we're going to gather one of these days and play some Pokemon Go. It's going to be so much fun, guys. So stay tuned to the channel. Subscribe to the channel. We're going to have so much fun playing so many different games. New York is booming, right? Yeah, dude. Your tragic is just ridiculous, man. Again, I don't like the fact that people are sitting down. I'm just spend the whole day to catch Pokemon, just in one location. And I saw that in Grand Army Plaza, guys. 200 players just sitting down in that plaza, sitting in beach chairs with coolers, just sitting there in there with umbrellas because it was raining on Sunday. Are just catching Pokemons the whole day, just sitting there. Again, I don't know, that's not the purpose of the game, but again, some people, you can play the game the way you want, absolutely. That's just not my style. But anyway, let's continue with this. I need to take a look to all the chats. I got a chat in here. Ba-ba-bam. People are asking for the password. I can't believe people are still asking for the password. Enzo, el lado izquierdo, mi amigo, el lado izquierdo, ahí dice password, subscribe now. And then I need to speak like 10 different languages to make sure everybody's on the same page. That's awesome. All right, let's take a look. For some people, they're talking about the Giant, that the Giant is the best card in Clash Royale. I gotta be honest, I believe with all the changes with the Hawk Rider, I think the Giant is a valid card. It's probably, I don't know if I can go as far as top 5, but it's definitely a top 10 card. I had a chance to travel to Finland for the first Clash Royale tournament. That was, I think it was in May this year. So I got invited by Supercell to join the tournament. And it was super cool. I have so much fun in Finland, met a bunch of YouTubers. And one of the things that was super surprised at the winner, which was, I think his name was Jason, he used a super basic deck with the Giant. He was so good with the Giant. I mean, the Giant is not like a... I mean, it's the way that he was deploying the Giant on the battlefield. That's what it was so cool. I mean, it really blew my mind. But dude, you wanna get more information about that tournament? It was in May. I think I got some videos on my YouTube channel. It was so much fun. And ClashCon! We have ClashCon, fellas. ClashCon is coming to town. It's gonna be Los Angeles. Yeah, in the West Coast of the US. So I'll be there too for ClashCon this year. It's gonna be so much fun. I think it's in... I think it's in November. 10 more minutes for the tournament, fellas. 10 more minutes. Let's get this fire rolling. The hype is real. Super entertaining tournament so far. All right, let me take a look. Some people are asking me about when the channel started like growing, or if I noticed I was going in the right direction. It was when they released the game Star Wars Commander. When that game got released, I was just getting into YouTube as a YouTuber, as a mobile gamer. And I noticed that Disney was gonna release that game. I was reading a lot about the game before the release, of course. So the thing is that I decided to take 3 or 4 days off. 3 or 4 days off when they released Star Wars Commander. Okay? That gave me enough time to record like, 10, 20 videos. And after that, things start getting really, really good. I mean, people are joining for all that game in particular, and then they saw that the channel is so fun, that we have so many different games. You know, that's the thing, that sometimes people come for one game, and they stay for the fun, because so many games that we cover in the YouTube channel. And then little by little, start getting invitations, different companies start noticing that what I do, the quality of my work, and also I don't curse in my streams. I try to keep a really family-friendly stream, so that is also helping me a lot. So a lot of big companies have been reaching me to work with them, promote their games, and then you start noticing. I mean, people start passing the word. They know. For example, today when I got invited for this big event in New York City, because I need to do a speech. I have to do a speech in New York City, in the, I think it's called New York Media Event, which is huge, huge. It's not just for video games, games, music, and all kind of stuff. It's a big event, and I'm gonna be speaker in that event. I'm super blessed, and I'm still blowing my mind. And then you notice that I asked the guy, I said, how do you know about me? I said, no, dude, we saw so many articles around the web, which I never saw before, that people were talking about the channel. I don't know, that's good, that makes me happy, because some people are noticing the hard work. I mean, it's a lot of work, guys, a lot of work. I mean, working 17 hours a day is not easy, not easy at all. Especially if you're trying to keep a smile at 9:47 p.m. after a long day of work. It's not easy, my friend, it's not easy. Anyway, so Tragic, we're gonna talk about probably on Twitter or maybe on Skype, so we can get together for that trip to New York City to record some Pokemon Go. We can actually stream. That's the best part. That's the best part of this. Wow, we've been streaming for an hour and 30 minutes. That's awesome. Super happy with you guys joining me tonight. We're getting super close for the end of this tournament. And Dreams apparently is taking over. Let me take a look to the score. 316 trophies. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult. It's gonna be difficult for Michael to get close. Let's see what Michael is doing. Let's see if he's having a good time in here. Okay, he's not having a good time. Well, yeah, actually, it's not too bad. No. He's at disadvantage. I was getting a little confused with all this stuff, all the information on the screen. But we have now, and let me see if I can pronounce this. Now say Meunom. Now say Neomon. What was that? Hold on, let me do it again. Now say Meunom. Okay, from Lollapalooza, Brazil, against Michael 10, Iron Sky, CR. CR, maybe Costa Rica, or I don't know. I'm just guessing now, guys. And it's a really close battle. It's definitely a close battle. I like it. I like it. Guys, if you guys start joining the tournament, or the stream in this case, before the tournament, I was playing a game called Rogue Ninja, which is free for iOS devices and also Android devices. And the cool part about that game is that me, the game hunter, is a playable character. I'm in a video game, guys. I'm in a video game. That is so crazy. Yeah, so I'm part of a video game. So if you want to play with the game hunter, which of course it sounds super wrong, but you know what I mean. In the game Rogue Ninja, use the code HUNTA so you can unlock Little Hunter. Play with me. And also, if you use the code Clash Hunter, which is dedicated for this Clash Royale tournament, you can receive 500 orbs for free in the game Rogue Ninja. Super, super fun. 5 minutes to go, fellas. 5 minutes to go. Let's see what Michael can do. Michael's in trouble. That tower in the bottom right corner, 375 hit points left. Not a good thing. Not a good thing at all. And that push with the Ice Wizard, I don't think it's gonna do much. Oh, hold on, we got a miner. Hold on. Oh, here we go, we got a barrel too. Okay, things are getting a little bit crazy here. You get a little bit closer, but. But, between the Royal Giant and the Fireball, I think that now say Meunom has an advantage. Oh, no, of course. Oh, nice sap. Perfect sap. Let's see what's gonna happen. We see Michael pushing with the Ice Wizard. The Ice Wizard is dancing. The Ice Wizard is dancing. For a few seconds. Oh, Fireball. Not enough. Ice Wizard, can you do the miracle? Can you do... No, it's not going to happen. Right now, I can see that now, say, Meunom is circling, trying to get access to the sap. Oh, the Fireball again. And here comes the Goblin. Oh, okay. He can... Dude, it's a close battle. The Musketeer is going to do it. Spider! What a battle, guys! What a battle! Michael 10! Wow, he survived! He's still in the race, I guess. Let's double check. Michael, yeah! Michael, actually, Michael is and Dreams are super, super close. Let's see what Dreams is doing. Wow! Okay, the tournament is turning super crazy the last couple of seconds, and Dreams is in trouble right here. Dreams is in trouble. Yeah, we're going to overtime, and that tower in the bottom right corner, only 344 hit points left! Wow, this is gonna be one of the ages. One for the ages, we're gonna send some confetti to the Libyan Knight. And I think that tower's going down, Mini Pekka is gonna be able to hit the ground one. No, the Ice Wizard was safe. You see, that's one of the reasons why the Ice Wizard is so overpowered. Because there's not many cards that can survive one attack of the Mini Pekka in close combat, and the Ice Wizard can survive two attacks from the Mini Pekka. I can survive one, and the second one died. But it's too much. It's definitely too much. The Mini Pekka should be able to kill the Ice Wizard in one go. Oh, the Libyan Knight came back. Dude, the last 3 minutes of the tournament are gonna be super crazy. 2 minutes to go. Michael is in first place now. Dreams. Dreams is moving into fourth place. Guys, this is crazy. What a big defeat for Dreams, man. Sometimes some people is gonna shatter your dreams, man. And that's what happened. I know it's super wrong. I'm sorry, but it's still. I don't know if Dreams can come back now. I know he's pissed. It's only 2 minutes to go. Probably 1 minute and 30 seconds. And he came down in the leaderboards from first place to fourth place. It's a big difference. Third place received 60 cards. Fourth place only 30. Only 30, man. Wow! That's crazy. Alright. Bum, bum, bum. I'm checking right now different chats to make sure that I'm in close communication with every single one of you guys. We got people from everywhere. This is crazy. Wow. So many people in here. It's not even funny. So many people. People asking me, ¿Conoces a Álvaro? Álvaro 845? Yeah, of course. I know Alvarito. We record a video together. We played Vainglory together with Álvaro. And actually, we went to Finland together. We went to London for the Transformers game. when they were working in Transformers game, we visit Space Ape together with Godson and also Alvaro. It was so much fun. Yeah, Alvaro is a really nice guy. Really nice guy. Thank you, Manuel Capo 12. Anta eres un grande. You're big. Thank you so much, my friend. You guys are the big ones in here. Okay. Without my supporters and followers, I'm nothing. So I'm really, really happy that you guys are here tonight enjoying this tournament. Free tournament that I'm sponsoring. Again, we're going to do another tournament probably the weekend. We'll see. We'll see. I'm thinking about it. But tomorrow we got the... Tomorrow we have Star Wars Commander. I think we're gonna play Star Wars Commander probably for an hour. Maybe we can mix another game between. I don't know. That's something that we're gonna figure it out. But I'm trying to focus myself in the main titles on my channel, which of course Clash Royale, Lock Terra, Star Wars Commander, Pokemon Go. Pokemon Go! You guys, if I can just show you my laptop, guys, I have right now probably 12 videos of Pokemon Go that I need to edit. I won't be able to do it because I'm recording videos with my GoPro camera and also the gameplay using Show TV. So it's super difficult because then I need to put all the pieces together and trust me, take a lot of my time. But anyway, probably we will have a Pokemon Go video for tomorrow Wednesday in the channel. And tomorrow night around 7:30, 8 o'clock Eastern time, we're going to do another live stream for all you guys to want to join. Okay? Look at that. Dream is... Okay, Dream is doing fine, but I'm not really sure if she's going to be able to come back to the top three in this tournament. Good job, Dream. Nice push at the end, and I think that Michael is the winner. Wow. Danilo is number two, Andrea number three, Michael 10. Let's go and take a look to Michael. And Michael won the battle. Okay, so we definitely have a champion. Woo-hoo-hoo! Michael 10 in the house. Sweet! Let me take a quick screenshot. And there's a couple battles still going. 1, 2, 3, 4, oh, really? Dude, is that your name? Really? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You can come up with something better, man. Creativity, I believe, is not one of your fortes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's... Anyway, what can I do? Anyway, so we got a really close battle in here. Only 1,000 hit points left, top right corner. Poor Musketeer! That poor Musketeer! We didn't even saw the Musketeer. Musketeer disappeared. Those minions are way too powerful, man. Minions is one of those cool cards. Extremely powerful. But so easy to counter. Fireball, Wizard, Arrows. I think Arrows is the best. No, I think the best is the Ice Wizard. Ice Wizard and Zap is really effective. They have two of the most popular cards together and they can counter minions in 2 seconds. Wow! I can see that Shelly has Rage. Interesting, I haven't seen Rage in this tournament. And I don't think we're going to be able to see it. The Pendy Musketeer is going to finish the job. Oh, that Wizard. Wizard show up at the last second. Let me show some confetti. Oh, so close. So, oh, Hawk Rider is going to finish the job. Hawk Rider is going to finish the job. Look at the Hawk Rider pushing. The Royal Giant pushing the Hawk Rider. That was awesome. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What a boring name, man. Seriously? Anyway, guys, if you receive a really cool card in the tournament chest, please post on Twitter. I would love to know them. You can tag me at the game contest so I can take a look to the goodies that you guys are receiving in this tournament. Okay, we got a battle between... Look, I don't even know how to read that. Odi, I guess. Again, flip. Odi, I guess, flip. Okay. We got, another Sparky Royal Giant combo. Difficult to stop, but apparently Odie found a way to do something. That Musketeer, did that Valkyrie survive when attacked from Sparky? I'm not sure. I got a little confused, but I don't think it's gonna be able to survive unless you use Zap to distract the Royal Giant. I think it's game over, dude. Ah, oh, super game over. Flip. Good job, dude. Good job. I'm not really sure if we had room in my clan. I'm gonna double check now. Just wanna make sure the tournament is over. We already know the champion. Let me donate a couple cards. Perfect. Do we still have somebody playing? We got Aaron the Great. Well, not that great, but okay. Duck on Quack. Oh, that's an awesome name. Dr. Quack. Quack. Against Aaron the Great. And I think that is gonna... Ooh, hold on a second. Sparky Inferno Tower. Look at those goblins. Really well placed goblins. Really well. Duck on Quack was able. Oh, minor. I didn't see the minor coming. Anyway, perfect. Another battle in the books. Let's see. Anybody else? Wow, they still have people playing? Seriously? Okay, let's go back. We need to do the coverage of the whole tournament. All right, we have Chris CR playing against Lossar. And this battle is over. Just look at the big push that is coming. Sparky, minions, witch. That poor top. Whoa, Lossar came back. I thought Sparky is going to go down. I thought Sparky is going to go down, but he survived. Finally, the tournament is ended. Whoa, didn't win. Really? I didn't win absolutely nothing? What? Fellas, thank you so much. Let me take a picture of this. That was amazing. Michael, congratulations. Danilo, great job. Andrea, awesome. Dreams, I'm sorry your dreams didn't come through tonight, my friend. You were so, so close. You were top one until that battle. That infamous battle that pushed you out of the top three players. And it's a big difference. Look at that. Michael got 120 cards, Danilo 80, Andrea 60, and the 4th place Dreams 30 cards. Ooh, that's a big. I'm pretty sure Dreams is not going to be able to dream too much tonight. But anyway, congratulations to every single one of you guys. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for being part of this live stream tonight on many platforms that I'm streaming right now. Tomorrow night, we're going to come back to do some Star Wars Commander, so stay tuned. This is The Game Hunter. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my videos, and subscribe to The Game Hunter channel. I will see you in the next one. Take care, fellas.